guys. This is day three. Today is Tuesday, August 1st. This is the World's Longest Yard Sale 2023. We'll talk about what we got today. This was our last stop of the day here. I picked up Pink Floyd The Wall, Michael Jackson Thriller vinyl. The albums are not in great shape. The vinyl's in good shape. The album, the outside of the album's not great, but you know, this is in that probably worth about 10. This is, you know, 20-ish. So probably double what I paid. And then if you know, you know, anything about VHS, you want to get anime and poor other dogs that are playing. Don't mind them. So these, you know, probably 15 a piece. And then horror, of course, basket case. This one comped at like 50. Spookies, basket case 3, so really cool. Definitely cool to get some VHS there. Always look for horror VHS. Got some plush TY for Whatnot. Got a Build-A-Bear, this Marshall, I believe, Paw Patrol. Got a, let's see, Batman Build-A-Bear, dollar on that. Paid a dollar or less on all that plush. Got this Frog Build-A-Bear for $3. Got shoes. This thing should sell, you know, 10 to 15. I got some Louis Armstrong for my son. We will listen to jazz together, so that's pretty cool. What else did we get in here? Oh, what else is this? Oh, it's a pack of Build-A-Bear clothes. I got this for 10 bucks, so we'll probably at least get 20 to 25 for that. Always look out for Build-A-Bear clothes. If you can get any of that stuff, cheap enough. Always good. I got all these games were a buck a piece. I paid 14 for the whole thing. There's a 5 or 6 games in here. I think 11 of those. So I'm just gonna flip those to the gentleman that owns the video game store. It's an easy flip, and he'll give me some money. Pretty much a finder's fee, as was this Super Nintendo. Super Nintendo is in the box. It doesn't have all the paperwork, doesn't have the game, other than that complete. Has a styrofoam and stuff. The issue is, you know, she was at 125. She came down to 100. I talked it over with him. I would not pay that much if it were me. If I were buying it for myself, I would not. But he's got a storefront, so he can sell it for probably 200, whatever. So he was happy to pay 100. He'll give me a little bit on top to cover my expense. Pretty much a finder's fee. Always look for Loveys. You know, anytime we get a Lovey for a dollar or less, we pick it up because we can sell it for that in that 5 to 10 range, typically, just the Loveys. Beetlejuice is coming out with a new movie. I think I paid a 50 cents or a quarter for that. Some other plush in here, all in that dollar range. We typically don't pay more than a buck a plush. If we do, it's more of a high-end item, like a Build-A-Bear or some Boyd's Bears like there are in here. But all this was a dollar a piece, around that or less.
Those were
a dollar
each. Yeah, the Boyd's were 27 yeah. for
40. 27 for how many?
For $40.
40.
27 of them for 40.
27 Bears, Boyd's Bears for 40 bucks, so that's a little over a dollar a bear. That's a great deal on that. Justin will make good money on that. And then there's a bunch of plush in here. That's pretty much all you got today, I think, right, Justin? Just mostly plush. So
a lot
of plush, some Webkinz with the codes. Webkinz are good to look for. This is FAO Schwartz with tags, newer tags. So that should do okay. But yeah, I mean, it was cool to find this. But, you know, I mean, the lady was all over the place on the pricing. She didn't really know what. She was kind of just throwing numbers out there. She was close, but we you know. So we'll see. She said she's got some video games coming out tomorrow, so we'll see what those are going to be priced. Who the hell knows? But, yeah, I think this was the most exciting thing I found all day, honestly. I love finding horror VHS. I don't keep them. I'm just going to sell them, but I think it's cool to find. That's about it. But, like I said, like I've talked about before, if you don't get out early, you know, you miss this stuff. You know what I mean? We saw another YouTuber out there today. You know, he's hitting the sales early too. So, not that I consider myself a YouTuber. I'm really not. He's got way more subscribers than I do. But, you know, he picks up different things too. So, but there's plenty, you know, with the 127 sale or any yards, any, you know, the World's Longest Yard Sale, the thing is you're either going to run out of time money or space. So, you know, there's an abundance of items to make money on. Just always remember that. So you're not going to run out of items to buy. People get upset, you know, oh, you go out early, you know, you got all the good stuff. No, there's plenty of items out there. Just always remember that. You know, don't get upset about people shopping early, even people shopping sales, garage sales, early birds and all that kind of stuff. There's always money to be made, guys. It's all out there. You just got to go get it. You got to know what to look for. But that's it. Catch me next week with a day four. We'll see what we get. Today was probably the worst day of pickups, I would guess. So if this is a bad day, I can't discount it too much. It was a pretty good day overall. So, all right. And we'll see you next week. You guys have a good evening, good night, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe. That would help me out eventually, years from now. But I appreciate it. See you soon.